everybody. My name is Hasna. I wanted to share with you some insights on core energetics. I've been doing this practice for more than 2 years and a half now. I'm getting into my third year. I don't even know how to put words on what this practice brought to my life. It's definitely changed completely my life in a very, very positive way. Okay, let's do it in parts. Regarding my emotions, I am more present to myself and what's happening inside me in terms of emotions, so I recognize better if I'm angry, if I'm happy, if I'm sad, etc. So I'm very, very present to my emotions, and I let every one of them express itself in a very healthy way. Regarding my body, I am very, very present to my body. It means that I haven't been before feeling what's happening in my body, so I have more presence in what's getting on in my body, and that's all into core energetics in terms of my physicality. Third thing would be my energy. It's a word that I discovered through core energetics, and I know now that I can affect others and myself through the energy field I have around me and inside me, and that's really a new insight through core energetics. The fourth thing I would emphasize would be my spirituality. It definitely changed my connection with whatever I call universe or God. I'm super more connected to something bigger than me, and I love it in the way it brings me appreciation of this life and every single moment I live every day. It's really a beautiful connection with the nature, with whatever I call God. It's beautiful, and I discovered it through core energetics. And the last one would be my intellect. I've been judging myself a lot, judging others, expecting a lot with my brain and my thoughts. And through core energetics, I would say that I know now how to mix these feelings and these intuitions and these emotions happening with my brain. It means that I'm not judging my mind, saying, oh my God, I'm in my mind, I'm in my logic, this is too analytical. I'm just letting it flow with the rest of who I am. And the last thing I would say is, through all these aspects I say, it means emotions, spirituality, energy, my body, my mind, through all these aspects, from a workshop to another, I feel that I'm really evolving to something which is more closer to who I am. It's a kind of a new space inside me of who I am really in this life, and that's one of the biggest questions I kind of ask and doubt about is, okay, who am I? What am I doing in this life? What did I come to do? And the more I work through these workshops with Ranil specifically, because he's very, very talented in the way he brings all these aspects from a workshop to another, the more I get closer to the sense of my life. And I think nothing is more important for me than this. I mean, I'm living for this. I'm living for getting the sense of who I am in this life, rather than being living the life of others or the expectations in the eyes of others. This is not my life. I would love to own mine, and I'm really grateful for having discovered core energetics, because it's definitely changing my DNA as a person and as an essence. And thank you really, really to Ranil, because I wouldn't be able to reach these places without his help. Thank you.